today we will do experiment. So what experiment? No? So do liquid conduct electricity. So for that all the liquid does not conduct
electricity.
So few liquid only conduct the electricity and few does not conduct
electricity.
For that we take example of the nitric acid. So nitric acid is a good conductor of electricity. No?
Yes.
For this arrange the circuit. So first take the beaker. So inside the beaker take two wire. And end of the two wire, keep inside the beaker, right? And pour some amount of water in the beaker. Now take nitric acid with help of pipette. Right? So pipette out the nitric acid. So in this circuit, so beaker consists of water and
nitric acid.
That is called as a dilute nitric acid. And we have wire connected to the battery and the LED. With LED. Now connect this LED to the circuit. Stop. Right? Does bulb glow now?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Then we can observe also here electrolysis process here. So bubble. Then acid is a good conductor. Okay, no?
Yes, sir.
So for this, what are the components required?
Battery.
Beaker is consist of water and
acid.
Any acid, or acetic acid, or sulfuric acid, any acid is applied. Okay. Then arrange the circuit with help of the wire and the battery and LED. Okay, no?